Bemidji Volleyball hosting St. Cloud Tech. Unusual empty stands this year. Jack's already up 2-0. Third set, Allison Lilliquist with a nice spike to put Bemidji in front. Not too long after, Taylor Wakazo also able to get in the spiking action. Smashes it right at the camera there. Jack's able to win their home opener over St. Cloud Tech 3-1.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.